Be Jesus just stood up right here? Would we all just sit there and look at him?
Oh, my.
Or would we be up standing praising him?
All right.
Praising his name. He lives forever. He reigns.
Yes.
He is King of Kings. He is Lord of Lords. He's the Lord of our lives.
Yes.
We have to act like it. We have to be in praise every moment, every day. Praise has to be our new being.
Yes.
Amen.
Mighty God, when we come in a place where we're all supposed to be loving the Lord, we have to act like it.
Yes.
Amen. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Yes.
So many different forms in our lives. He's not going to always come as you think he's going to come.
Yeah, right.
But when he comes, you got to know it. And
yeah,
when he shows up, you got to give him glory.
Yeah,
you got to give him honor.
Amen.
Woo!
Yes. Amen. Bless the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Woo-hoo!
You know, when you look around in the world, see what's happening. And look at the forests out in California and the flooding that has been this past year, Texas and Florida. Don't you believe God is trying to tell people something?
That's right.
And they're not paying any attention, especially out in California. You know, all those homes being destroyed, the lands, the acreage and everything. People, we better get back to the old land.
Amen.
And I hope you know that we enjoy what we do. But we love to praise God.
Amen.
And we do it wherever we go. This is not just for here. Wherever we go, the senior centers, the nursing homes, out on the streets, anywhere. We praise him and lift him high because he's been so good to us.
Yeah.
When you look back over your life and see what you were and what you are now,
amen.
Give him the glory. Okay, you can have a few words now. Oh, my.
Tell me they don't enjoy themselves. As far as a few words, I don't know. I'm going to tell you what.
Thank you.
I thoroughly enjoy myself.
Mighty God.
You say you got another one?
Yes.
You go ahead and do your other one, then I'll say my few words. Yeah. I don't know if I can get stopped once I get started.
That's okay. You won't have any problem with listening to the lead that's going to sing it.